code reviews that never happen. For context, my productivity as a software developer is tied to delivering my work, and delivering my work is tied to having my code reviewed and approved by coworkers. But lately I've been having trouble getting coworkers to start the code review. For easy ones, one-line changes, it would take a few hours, which is fine, but I've had critical tasks that would block others taking multiple weeks. It's never too large or particularly hard to review, anything more than 300 lines would be broken down. This is the second time this has happened in my career. At a previous company, I had a manager would have to intervene from time to time. Once he rage-merged all my pull requests that were open for more than 2 weeks because the rest of the team was not reviewing my work. I routinely make an effort to prioritize reviewing other people's code and I'm always the top reviewer in my team according to our reports, both in time and in amount of reviews, amount of lines of code reviewed. When it comes to juniors I try to make an effort not to be too hard or too serious, I always give positive feedback as much as negative, and I always try not to leave too many comments. In both teams I've been among the most senior members, and never had bad feedback about the quality of my code. In one of the teams I was the go-to code quality guy. Is the problem me? I have friendly relationships with my coworkers and hang out with them outside the office, plus I never had fights or anything like that, and I make a lot of effort not to come out as standoffish or cocky. I rarely cause bugs and when I do I stop everything I'm doing to fix them or help the other person. I have managers complimenting me, which is weird, because I feel as there is a rift between me and the rest of the team. This has made me feel that me and my code are deeply unwanted by the team. Is there any solution to that? Is it all in my head?
I noticed in your post things that could be linked to that situation. You are the top reviewer of your team. You are also one of the most senior member. Your individual productivity is monitored based on produced code. Therefore, your team might be forgetting that they need to do code reviews since you do so much of them. Your team might think they don't have the skill necessary to judge you. Your team might be thinking they have to focus or prioritize their code production instead. You shouldn't be afraid to ask your colleagues for review and for potential reason they don't review your code. My approach would be to have a conversation with colleagues in small committee or one-on-one, because I feel like there would be easier to be honest there, but you could also start asking in meetings, e.g. retrospectives and such. Since you have metrics you could ask people that do the least reviews, and be reassuring about the fact it's both easy and appreciated. Eventually, after you've asked several times to people, they will take good habits of taking a look at reviews and review things by themselves. We often ping ourselves in chat for pending reviews and the load is quite fairly balanced now.